Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, of the portents of the hour are that knowledge will be withdrawn, ignorance will prevail, wine will be imbibed, and adultery will be widespread. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 6726.